Sadly, she was, it seems to have been corralled and attacked by a pack of a number of dingoes, ranging from about three to four that we understand. She was corralled into the water. Thankfully, a bystander came along with his vehicle. He was able to get to her and access her and get her into the vehicle and be able to get her away from the dingoes.